Hey everyone, welcome to a new video. In this video, I will teach you how to play and install Pokeland Legends on your computer by installing an Android emulator. Also, before we start the video, I am well aware that there's a lot of people with download problems or even playing the game. There's two main problems going on right now. One of them is the Facebook login issue, and the other one is the iOS problem. Related to iOS, I don't own an iOS, so there's nothing related to that that I can help on. Related to the Facebook login issue, I've tried multiple things, but I tried multiple hours trying to downgrade the version of Facebook. I'm going to show the current version that I am using on my phone on the screen, and with this version of the Facebook app, you should be able to log in. But the problem is, I've been trying to download several APKs, none of them worked. So if there's anybody with more knowledge about APKs than I do, and you guys managed to downgrade to this specific Facebook version, tell me something, because this might be the solution. Anyways, let's get into the video. So the first thing that you need to do is download an Android emulator. There's a lot of Android emulators like Nox, there's also Memu, there's also LD Player, but the emulator that I'm going to show in this video, it's going to be BlueStacks. All you guys need to do, search BlueStacks on Google or just BlueStacks.com, and you go directly to the website. BlueStacks 5 is much better than the old BlueStacks that used to exist. Just click on the download button and wait for it to download. This is going to download a file, which is basically the BlueStacks downloader. It's not even the full BlueStacks yet. And over here, mine is on Portuguese, but basically just click on the install now button and should be good to go. After BlueStacks is downloaded, for me at least, it decided to start automatically. So if you want, you can go into the configuration and you can go to preferences and change the language to whatever you'd like. I'm going to change to English because I really don't like my own language sometimes and I prefer to see things in English. Also remember that in the settings, you also have a performance and a display tab. Over here, you can decide how much CPU allocation is your computer going to use, if you want high performance balance, so that it is better performance for your computer, and the display also matters. So usually if you are in a less powerful computer, just this option over here should be good enough. Also remember, if that's not enough, you can also set the frame rate. Right now it comes with 60, so you can probably change it to 30 if your computer is not powerful enough. Myself, I'm going to set it to 180p, and I am going to save my changes and restart my Android emulator. And now, as you guys can notice a little bit, my full screen has a much higher definition. What I did over there, I was just very quick, okay? Just open up Google Chrome. You should find it on the system apps. And on the Google Chrome, we are going to PokelandLegends.club. The link is in the description if you guys need it, and on the PokelandLegends.club, we are going to the downloads. Once you are on the download page, just scroll a little bit down and come over here to the Android section. Just select app option 1 or option 2, whatever you like the most, and we can click on the download button. Now, sometimes this download button does not work. It's not related to the website, it's mostly related to the browser that does not want to download. So what we can do is copy the link directly. By copying the link, we can just use the link over there, open a new tab, paste the link, and press enter. Once you press enter, your download should be starting. We can just pull this down, and as you can see, the download has started, so let's just wait. Once your download is complete, just feel free to click on the APK. This is going to start staging the app and ask you if you want to install this application. Of course, we are going to press install. With the application installed, we can just click on the open and we are good to go. Now Pokeland is installed, is running, should be good to go. This is just going to download some update files, but it's completely normal. Oh yeah, okay, friendly tip. Remember to lower the volume of the emulator, otherwise your game is going to be so damn loud. And just a friendly tip, after you log in the game, if you feel like this is way too much visual noise of all the Pokemons running around, we can just go over here to the settings, we can go to the settings over here, and on the display for other players, actually, just go power saving mode is more than enough, and you don't see anybody else over here, and your game is running very smooth. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys on the next video.
press start.